The plastic spoon.
40 million spoons are made every day.
How does it come to be?
First, it starts as oil and gets pumped up from the ground.
Then it gets shipped across the ocean to be refined.
Once the oil is refined,
it gets shaped into spoons.
Then packaged into a box.
The boxes are then put into a truck.
Then shipped around the world.
And shelved in a store to be bought by the customer.
Then used as a utensil.
Now what happens? Well,
the trash gets thrown away.
Taken away by a truck.
To a landfill.
And sits there for about 450 years while it decomposes. Alone.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Is all this effort worth it for a spoon that'll only be used once?
I've come to talk with you again.